salt mixture. What is your name? Julia. I am Noemi and welcome to Queen of the Kitchen. For today, we will make a beef brocoli. And here are the ingredients that we need. Sliced beef, broccoli, sesame oil, cooking oil, salt, pepper, cornstarch, onion, honey, onion leaves, garlic, ginger, soy sauce, and brown sugar. First, we can start by cooking the beef. Add some salt and pepper. Cook it until it's brown, but make sure not to overcook. Now the meat is ready. You can set it aside. Now we can cook the sauce and the broccoli. Some sesame oil and the garlic, ginger, onion, when the onion is cooked, the brown sugar, soy sauce, broccoli. Because the broccoli is fresh, I will cook it for 2 to 3 minutes. Then after this, the cornstarch with water. honey, and we will cook this until the broccoli is ready. And then now we can add our beef. And last, the onion leaves. We are almost ready. And here is now our beef and broccoli. Thanks for watching Queen of the Kitchen, and I hope you enjoy it. And please don't forget to subscribe and share if you haven't yet. Bye!